That was a fun game.
It was a fun game. SK, obviously, commiserations to them, 8th place. There were a few times across the split where they had some strong signs of life, and a few times when they struggled a little bit. And that happens often with teams.
A lot to reflect on, final game of the year for SK as well. We will see them next year, I presume. And it's for G2. A week break, scrims, I presume, and then they'll be coming back for playoffs round one in 2 weeks from now.
Of course, we'll have their pick